The one piece of advice I would give somebody looking for a practice management solution is to first analyze your needs against the product feature set and then to establish some clear goals so that you know what you're trying to accomplish. There's going to be no absolute perfect fit, and so you want to have a solution that's going to do the things that are most important to you the best.